But I'm sure Crackshot is fine. Let's just find the ransom note. Or, more realistically, the torn shreds of a ransom note. We all know how things work here.
I think I found part of the note. Oh no, we have a problem.
What did you find? What's it say?
It says ka and sometimes like sa.
Dennis, did you just find the letter C?
Yeah, but I don't know if it was cut out of a magazine for the ransom note or it's just a piece of a different magazine.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be a problem.
Just finding a lot of L's.
No. Lucky.
I'm up to 15. Is that a lot for a ransom note?
Maybe it's like a ransom acrostic.
Spelling out everyone's favorite word, 15 L's.
Right. So you're thinking it's more of a ransom limerick?
No, I am not.
I wish I could. This all you got?
Lars, any luck?
Got some L's, some A's, small pile of M's or W's.
I'm getting a lot of M energy. Those are no doubt M's.
Fine, a small pile of M's. I don't know, little robot. I think we just have to wait for the kidnappers to call back.
Thank you.
What is taking so long?
Could you maybe just send us another ransom note? This one got shredded by the storm.
I stayed up all night making that note. We stayed up all night making it. Get over here.
Maybe you could just tell us your demands.
The note's the best part.
Okay, so we'll just wait for a new note?
Yeah, that's right. You wait.
Should we let you go, or...
Yeah, it's gonna be a late night. We should get to it.
I'll call you Huskbane.
But if we can piece together the note quickly, we might get the upper hand. How are there so many elves?
You're finding elves too?
Dennis, it's not a competition.
I'm sure it doesn't feel like one when you're rolling around with stacks of elves. You've lost touch with the common man, Ray. It's like you forgot where you came from.
Take some elves, Dennis.
Aww. Thanks, Ray.
Just more A's and L's. There's no way this spells anything. I don't think this is gonna work, little robot.
Let's stick with it. We can't give up on Crackshot.
I mean, we could. No one would ever know. And then he'd be gone. Yeah, I'll keep looking. Say. Are we all still open to the situation, or I just read my demands?
Yes.
I wanted to do the note, but... Okay, here goes. If you ever want to see Crackshot alive again, you will follow these holly jolly steps.
This is Crackshot, isn't it?
What is it?
Why did you fake your own kidnapping?
Because this Christmas has to be the best Christmas ever, Ray! And my list of demands will make everyone stay merry and bright! Whether they want it or not.
Well, you can't have a list of demands without hostages.
You're right. Thanks for the advice, Ray.
Wait, hold on. Crackshot? I'm really not happy with where this discussion ended!
I've given some thought about what you said, Ray.
It was really bad advice. I'd forget it.
So, change in plans. But first, some tidings of holiday fear.
Wish I could.
What are you doing?
Waking up the husks! Prepare for your last Noel.
Little robot, the encampments are waking up.
Find the merry encampments.
Gold Patrol!
Thank you.
up the pace.
Location.
What do you mean?
He's with me now. I'm a sausage.
Hostage.
Oh, that makes more sense.
Hang in there, buddy. We'll find you.
Oh. Here you go.
Location. We're hostages.
Okay, Crackshot, this has gone way too far!
Don't worry! Your friends will be fine! As long as you follow la-la-la-la-la-la my demands, and deck the harping halls!
Watch your eyes!
Thank you.
Wish I could.
Listen up, because I'll overpeat myself. This is the kidnappers.
This is Ray. Can I help you?
We do not need your help. We are the kidnappers. You will meet every one of our demands.
I'm sorry, but just to be clear, have I been kidnapped?
You and I.
Right.
Crackshot is alive. For now. The ransom note is taped to the front door of home base. Read the note.
So, bad news. It is no longer taped to the front door of home base. The wind probably got it. You know, the storm.
Whoa!
That's why most of us use the note rock. You put the note
made
under
X
the rock.
For X-ray.
And there it is.
Turn the ransom note! No!
Dennis, you guys okay?
Yeah. He's not, like, super great at being a kidnapper. He gave us keys.
I'm a latchkey hostage.
Why aren't you escaping?
He's got an alarming holiday-themed weapon stockpile, and an alarminger series of what I am tempted to call portentous dioramas.
And candy canes.
We should stay and keep him distracted.
Locke, you okay with that?
I guess it beats sitting around in my room all day.
Are you not in school?
What school?
Oh my god, why am I in charge of anything?
Don't worry, Ray. We got this. Do what Crackshot says until we find a way to take him down. It's our only hope.
Attention, Crackshot. We will follow your list of demands.
I always knew you were smart as a bow on a brightly wrapped box. For my first demand, Husks are making a mockery of the holiday season. And that really decks my halls.
Mine too, probably?
You bet your merry gentleman it decks your halls. Now get out there and bring a torch, Jeanette Isabella.
What?
There are fewer Christmas songs in the public domain than one would imagine. Excuse me for keeping it fresh while respecting copyright law. Now get up there and blow how a rose air blooming.
I'm guessing that means take out holiday-themed husks?
Low, Ray!
Problems. I compromised the security of one of our survivors, and he's on the run. We need to get him back to home base. And we need to figure out why he's running. Keep searching for Ted.
What else am I gonna do, stuffin' head?
That wasn't directed to you.
Sure it was.
Why are you after Ted?
I Because I'm a disaster. What am I even? A doll? A weapon of war?
Ooh, I honestly have no idea. But I do love that dress.
Oh, don't shoot this one, Cuddly Bear. Don't shoot anyone, Cuddly Bear. Oh, careful. I can't calm him down once he's riled.
Very good to know.
Hey, Commander, is Endless Presence a scam? Because I just signed us up for Endless Presence. It seems too good to be true. But when I see a flyer promising an endless barrage of presents from the sky, you know I'm calling that number. So, get ready for Sky Presence!
Oh, thank you!
Ted, if you can hear me, I'm sorry I blew your cover. Come back to home base. We will fix this.
Are y'all busy right now?
Yeah, Jilly.
All tied up?
Yes.
Well, let's go, boys.
Present incoming. Check your map for details. The drop is taking heavy damage. Gifts destroyed. Packages.
Did you know he has a present for everyone in home base?
Really? What'd he get me?
A signed production script of Beyond the Stellar Horizon episode 59.
Return to the moon of the planet Time Forgot to Remember? That's in my all-time top five!
Is it possible he's just misunderstood?
You do remember we're his hostages, right?
Latchkey hostages.
With TV privileges.
He does have a pretty baller cable package. But we found some not-so-super festive stuff. Careful! The present drop is under attack!
And another! Spinning disc!
The present drop didn't make it!
No!
Objective, protect the next package.
Bullets.
The drop didn't make it.
Golly gosh, Cuddly Bear, what are we gonna do? And I'll always be your Jilly, Cuddly Bear. But I'm sore worried about our maker, Cuddly Bear.
What is this? What's happening?
Oh, sugar cubes! Is someone there?
Yes, Ray's here. Because you called Ray 5 minutes ago.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can be a tasket full of fiddlesticks some days. It's just, I'm sore worried about my maker. And so is Cuddly Bear. And I'll always be your Jilly, Cuddly Bear.
I'm very sorry you're worried.
Ever so worried. And so is Cuddly Bear.
But if we don't get to the part where you tell me how I can help soon, my sanity will collapse in upon itself like a dying star.
Stars can die? Gosh, that makes me feel sadder and lonelier than the man in the moon.
Please just tell me what you want.
I'm sore worried about my maker, Ted Travers. Is he here?
I am checking right now. There is no need for more talking.
It's just that when Cuddly Bear gets the worries, that gives me the worries.
There, Ted Travers, he's here.
But he does not want his name on any directories because he's in hiding.
Not anymore, he's not.
The enemy or enemies have been found.
Lock and load.
Prey, there are very scary toys in the control room.
What? How did that happen?
Remember when I asked you if you were distracted, and then you went ahead and told me?
You got me twice, Joy Teacup.
Oh, don't be down in your frowns, Ray. You're just having a no good day. Yep.
Perimeter is secure.
The facility is ours.
Bring me Ted. Attention, home base. My name is Jilly Teacup, and I'm here for revenge.
Please help me. These toys are very, very mad, and I do not know why.
Don't know why?
Sitting on the shelf all Christmas shopping season long because no one wants you feels bad, Ted.
It does?
It feels rotten.
Aha! So the revenge mission is about revenge!
But why do you want revenge on me?
We're bad toys, Ted.
Real bad toys.
That's news to me, but I trust the group.
I'm sorry you're not better. Truly. I mean, if you were better, I probably wouldn't have gotten fired. But there's nothing I can do about it now.
Nothing?
I'm sorry.
Cuddly Bear, show them how we tea party.
Play that order, Cuddly Bear. Let's take a moment to blow off some steam, okay? And I know how.
what I'm made of. Really makes you think.
Do I look like a...